Hi, John from FlatCatGear. While we're waiting for a hamburger to cook, I'm making bread for tomorrow's meal. So it's in a Ziploc bag, about a cup of the flour, yeast, salt mixture, and 3 ounces of water. And I'm just kneading it right now, and I'll just rise overnight.
This is a really big hamburger.
Okay. This is a quarter of a recipe for brownie mix. I'm going to use, add 2 ounces of water to about 2 tablespoons of oil. Also mixed in the brownie mix is the over easy egg powder. And I've got a quarter of a whole egg in this pack. So I'm gonna add the mixture and then we're gonna knead it.